Hello, friends. This is Beatrice with Saving and Planning a Good Life. Today, I will be working on first splitting my money around because I have some couple stacks of money. And so let's get to that first. But before that, I want to thank you for joining me today. If you're a new subscriber, welcome. If you have been here before, thanks for coming back. If you haven't subscribed already, I'd love it if you'd click the subscribe button as I'm trying to grow my channel because it helps keep me accountable for my, how can we put it? With my indiscretions with money, I happen to like to spend it. And unfortunately, I don't have a lot of it because I'm a full-time college student living off of my husband, you know, one income, my husband's. And, you know, sometimes it gets out of hand. So today we're gonna start off with, let's see, let's go into my game section. All right, we are going to start with highs and lows. So this is a savings, this is gonna be a little, pretty much savings. I needed to charge my phone because what the heck did I just drop? Oh, okay. Sorry about that. So today, this is the weather here in my location, and what a doozy, huh? It was 35 this morning and a high of 60. Luckily, it didn't rain. So my high will be 60. My low is 35. And we know how much that is, but let's just make sure. 25 whole bucks. So this week we're doing 25, and this today is April 26. Okay, so let's see. Whew, this is a great way to save. You can do it once a week, once a month, you know, add the, at first I was thinking, I'm just going to add the two numbers together because this is the first time, actually, no, I was going to say it's the first time in my 20s, but it's not. So we're just going to take my 25, 10, 15, 20, 25, and this goes in here. $25. Great way to save up some money. Let's see, where are you? Highs and low. Highs and low currently has, and I did do some cash condensing and put some money in the bank because it was getting pretty ridiculous. Oh, I think this is one of the ones I need to put. Oh, here it is. I do have a Play Saver. So it was a $100 Play Saver. So that's in my high yield savings account with Ally Bank. And then we have 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 36, 37, $38. So there's $138 in this one. Okay, so that's done. So the next one we have is the penny challenge. So the penny challenge, 2 weeks ago, I had an extra 21 cents. So I need to add that, mark that off in here. So we have $5. Oh no, that's 52 weeks. Wait. Same thing. We're doing $5 for both. So $5 is going in. So we have $5.21 minus, let's see, what's next? 56 minus 57 minus 59. And let's see if 0.72. 0.73, and that still leaves us with some money. 0.74 is $1.30. So let's see, let's add that up again. $1.30, so where's $1.30 right here, plus 0.72, 0.73, 0.74, and then 0.59, 0.57, and 0.56. 521. Perfect. So we're gonna go in and throw in some color. I have not been great at coloring because it's not my forte. And then $1.30. So I'm pretty sure I am up to date. I have to check. I have a picture of where I should be, but that makes me very happy. And that one is the penny challenge, which is right here. And so far, the penny challenge has 20, 40, 60, $5, 65 bucks. At the end, we should have $667.95. If you're interested, I got this off of Etsy, but if you're interested in the highs and lows challenge, it is in my Etsy shop. It's a free digital download, and you can literally save a lot of money depending on where you live. Now, if you live somewhere that has nice climate and it's, you know, you might not save as much. All right, what else is next? The meatballs challenge. We are doing, what are we doing here today? I don't think we are doing anything in this one today. Because, actually, we can do something in that one. Let's do five. This is my, the next binder we're working on, which is games. And these are my long-term games. So we're gonna do five. We're gonna cross that one out. And we're going to find my IKEA challenge. And there's no like rush. I'm not going to IKEA anytime soon. Where can you be, IKEA? IKEA, right here. So far in this challenge, and this is a freebie from Budget with Pepper and Poppy. I will make sure that I have her their link down below. 5, 10, 15, 21, 22 bucks. I am excited to go to IKEA. I won't be buying that many meatballs though. It won't be all in meatballs. Maybe a pack. All right, then, oh wait, there's one more thing that goes in here before we get into this. We're gonna do the 52-week challenge. And this week is week 17, I believe. And we're doing, or that's at least my next one. And this is the $5 bill that we're doing for that. And in this challenge, there is no cash. There's two placeholders and a five. So there's $205 and that adds up. So this money, the 200, is already in the bank. So that is done. Let's see, what else do we have in here? Did penny, did highs and low, did 52 week, ugh, and IKEA. We might do shut the box. We'll have to see if we have money left. All right, so we're gonna put this aside for a minute. And then 100 envelopes is getting 10, 15, 16, 17. And this one's a little slower. I am not in a rush, like, to finish it. I want to finish it this year, but, you know, it's a hard one because it's very big numbers. So I am, you know, gonna go as I can. I'm also going to, maybe this weekend, move this money towards the back to the bigger numbers so that I could free these up because it makes it a little easier. So that one is, oh, I need to mark that off here. Okay. And that is number 17. And now we have our 100 envelopes completed. And the next one we're going to do is we're going to go into, let me move this out of the way. We're going to go into my savings challenge, savings with the community. And this is sponsored by or run by Donna, powered by creativity. And let's see, I already have 16 in here, but this is for like for next week. This is my new money for this week. And I have already gone ahead and watched, which one was it? Was it that one? I think it was that one. Oh, I don't remember if this is the right one because I have two here. No, that's definitely not it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's that one. Let me throw this out so I don't get confused. Because I know I wrote it on an orange one. So yeah, so that's it. Okay, so this challenge is getting $6 in the Give Generously. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And this is when I started the challenge, and that is how much I owe up to that point. So little by little, I'm adding to it. But this is for this week, from Sunday to yesterday. If you don't know about them, they do a hop 3 times a week, and it's $6 each time. So holiday is getting $2. And I'm not going to check to see what my totals are because, again, there is still that money that I have to put in. Three is getting $3, which is debt. Four is getting $3 because I know they did ring the bell. So I know the self-care challenge has gotten it. But until I catch up in each envelope, you know, with the envelope, I am not going to count. $1, and then, oh poop, I screwed up somewhere. Oh man. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Where did I screw up? 2 for that one. Maybe here? Well, I don't know where, so I'm just going to add this to the back for when I watch the video. I will see where I messed up, and I'm sure you guys will tell me where I messed up, and I will then add that dollar in. So that folder is done. Alrighty, so let's see what is next. The next thing we have is we are going to do, well, before we start up with challenges, let me show you some really cool stuff that I ordered. So let's see, we'll start with the ones I opened already. This one is from Liz and Les, and I ordered the Halloween Bougie because I want to start a Halloween challenge. And then I also ordered the Christmas trees, and which is the Fur Sure, I guess that's the name of it. And that's going into my Christmas binder when I have a chance to slide it in. All right, then the next one I got was from Life with Bobby, and I will add all the links below to their shops because they really do have awesome stuff. Okay, so we got the ugly sweater with the dinosaur, because we have an ugly sweater, which is somewhere around here. Where are you, Mr. Ugly Sweater? But we have a regular ugly sweater. Not, are you in here? Nope, where are you? Uh-oh. No bueno. Oh, here we go. So these are the ones that I currently am playing with. But my grandson loves dinosaurs, so this may be just for him. I don't know. We'll see. So that's going to be eventually cycled into my Christmas stuff. And let's see what else. Aw, she's so cute. So she also includes a little piggy. Well, this time it's a little piggy clip and some Haribo gold bears. These are awesome. So that is from Life with Bobby. Then we got a package from Lindsay. And I don't want to mess up the sticker. It's so cute. Let's see if we can peel it off. Oh, kind of. And let's see what we have here. Okay, so we have, I had to have this because I love these little cakes. And then the otako tree. These are all Christmas. I'm obsessed with Christmas. And then she sends a little envelope with some freebies and some stickers. And this is Boy Mom Loves to Save. So Lindsay over at Boy Mom Loves to Save. Look how cute. How cute are those? Okay, so those are going to be put in there. And let's see what else is in here. So we get a sticker from Boy Mom Loves to Save. A little oops. A penguin, and then there's, I guess this is a little scratcher, little, so we might throw that in somewhere. So that's that. Thanks, Lindsay, Bobby. Well, Bobby too. And then this last one I'm really excited about because, and I don't want to mess up the owls because they're cute too. This one is from Ellie on Earth. Oh my goodness, that was a good one. Good sticker. So, Ellie on Earth. I had to get these old style. And this is actually for my BFF. And I hope you didn't see this because she's also, she just started saving. And she has cats, and I know she'd love that. So I definitely had to get her that one. Okay, so I ordered because I remember seeing Christmas cards and birthday cards like this when I was a little girl. So this one's going into my Christmas, and it's a save 160. And then this is a birthday one. And I'm just going to save for my own birthday. And it's a save 60. My birthday's in September. Right now we have a couple freebies, and oh, I love that the cats inside the teepee. And then thank you so much for your order, a really cool sticker, love that. And then she also, I just wanted to make sure, this is the group play. And it's a 4th of July group play. This is for the month of, starting the first week of May. You scratch one circle and you stash the cash and comment on her videos how much you save that day. She's doing hers on Fridays, which I will too, because that's when I usually do mine. And the challenge totals is between 25 and 50. So it all depends on what you get. She also sent these really cute stickers. And I'm gonna put those there. And these are, this is going to be going into my monthly challenges. So I have, this is my monthly challenge. No, this is my freebies. This is, where is my monthly games? Oh, here's my monthly games. And we, that'll be, I play that in a separate video. Alrighty. So, all right. So that's what I got, and I thought that was so cute. I strangled a hamster, and he's going to jail. All right, so let's start with our games here. So we have 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, $45. All right, so there's $45. I don't know where my cash thing went. And the problem is that it's clear. So I'm sure it's in front of me and I just don't see it. So I don't know. I don't know where it went. All right, let's start off with some of my faves. We are going to do my... A Beaver Walked Into the Bar. This is by Liz and Les. And we are going to do one of these $11 dudes. If I can peel it off. Where I have my... I just saw them. Here they go. sometimes you need a little tweezer. And I think I'm going to bring him here. Although he's being a little antisocial, but it's all right. We can put him there. And that one was $11. So we're going to take 10, $11. And that's going into here. And so far, this challenge has $20, $40, $60, $65, $70, $75, $80, $81, $82. Sorry if that made you dizzy, but I hate having my money all over the place. So Beaver in a Bar has $82, which means that I only need $33 to finish this one. Yay! I'm gonna have to buy some more. I think I will have this Halloween one go in place. So I'm gonna actually put it behind it so I remember that that's what's going there. All right, and then Outdoorsy, this is going to go towards my outdoor plants, is getting I think we need to put a cat up here before I cover it with flowers, but I also think I'm gonna do the hanging plant because I know that the next game that's coming up, the dinosaur one, has kind of high numbers. So this is a hanging plant, and I guess we'll hang it. Oh, that's kind of not straight, but it's staying now. So the hanging plant is 7, 5, 6, 7. And this challenge currently has 20, 45, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, $60. Yay! And I spend a lot on flowers because I just can't stop myself. All right, this one is for my grandson's birthday. And his birthday's June 3rd. And we only have two more. And I think we're going to do this pink little dude here. And I think he's going to go here. And that one we're going to put in. Oh, I lost his tail. He had an accident. Oh, no. Oh, you could never tell. Look at that. So we're going to put in 20 for that one. And where's my 20? 5, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. And we have 20, so that's $20, $40, $60, $80, $91, $92. This is a great challenge. 92, and then now I know next week I need $25 to complete this one. Yikes, it's gonna be an expensive week. And yeah, and that's going to my grandson. All right, so we have one more to do, and maybe we could, I don't know. We're going to try this one. I don't know, because we don't have a lot of money left. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, let's go. Let's do this. We need two dice, so let me grab another one. So pink will be the top, and this one will go across. So we have 4 and 4, and it's a mushroom, so it's $3. Let's get a different color. So it's $3. 1, 2, 3. And then 3 and 1. So one there, 3 here, and it's a star, so that's $1. Two and 6, so 2 And six is another star, which is another dollar. Please don't be a big number. Five and one is already taken, so we're going to flip it and do five and one. All right, and we're gonna cross that one out. And I have $1, and I don't know. I don't think I'm doing it. I'm not doing it. So this challenge got $1, $2, $3, $4, $5, $6 today, and it has a total of $5, $6, $7, $8, $9, $10, $11, $12, $13, $14, $15, and this one's by That Budget Life. So that is all I have for you guys today. I hope you enjoyed. Keep your eyes out for Freebie Friday, which will be posted up next. We have an extra dollar, and I think I'm going to put this extra dollar somewhere, but I don't know where. So monthly games it is. So this binder today is the last time it will be filled. So at the end of the video, if it's not too long, we will go ahead and take out all the money and get it ready for next month. I don't know if I have any challenges yet that are going in here, but we will see. There is actually $50 in here. I added an extra 10, but we can count them real quick. So I'm just going to go ahead and speed you up so that you don't have to sit here and watch me count. So excuse the chipmunk voice. But before I start, I want to say thanks for stopping by. If you're new here, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back. And if you haven't subscribed, I'd love it if you subscribed and give me a like, leave me a comment, tell me how you found me. I'd love to hear it.
So let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50.
Alrighty, so we have $50. And what we're going to do, I'm going to pull them all out, just because it makes my life easier. And this is the Donna Powered by Creativity's ding, 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 in case we ding, ding, ding. All right, let's see. So we have April Showers. We have My Challenge. This is a new one by the Faithful Dash. So let's see if we can finish any of these off the bat. So this one is from Liz and Les. And Liz and Les has 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 32, 4, 6, 38. What? Hmm. Well, this one ends today, so it doesn't really matter what I'm putting in here. So we're going to go with, you know what? We're going to put that aside. You know, how about this? Since I'm going to have a really hard time deciding, we're just going to pull them all out and we're going to use the dice like I normally do, because I'm not going to know which ones I want to finish. So these two are new. Like, I'm literally starting that today. So maybe we won't even start this one, but it kind of stinks because this is like April and, you know, April Showers, Bring May Flowers. And I never got to it because I was doing the March one. So we're going to put that one aside because we can always come back and do this one. See, this is what happens when you don't plan ahead. So we're going to put it towards the back. And then in May, next week, we will start with that challenge. All right, Make It Rain. Let's see what we have here. Oh, this one we could finish. There's only a few, three left. So let's grab my marker and we'll color them in. 1, 2, 3. Ding, ding, ding. And $3 is going in here. And there's the 20. We'll put the folder aside. And this one is the Q2 Road to 1K collab with Sunflower Baddies, Save, Patina Deville Designs, and the Dramatic Panda. And we saved $21 to $23 with that one. That's awesome. Yay! All right, so we'll put that one aside. We need to grab a dollar and add today's the 26th, and that is money. We'll call that money. And what did I say it was? 23. We'll put 23, and that was for monthly. Okay, so that is great. Let's see what else we have that we might be able to finish off. Okay, so this one needs a lot too. 5, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Wait, 5, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, $19. Yeah, and those two need a lot too. So you know what? We're going to finish this one too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and $19. So let's just make sure. 20, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, $49. Yay! And we'll just give them a quick color. We'll color all of these, this color. And then we'll do that color. Oh, we have another dollar here. Oh, am I missing one? I think I missed one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 15, 18, 19, 20, 21, 20, huh? 10, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Oh, I screwed up somewhere, but I'll add it up. And if there's any money missing, off, I will add it in. Cause now I'm like confused. I thought I counted right. So we did the fives. We'll do these, and we'll do this cup orange. Actually, let's just make sure, because now I'm not going to be able to keep on moving without knowing, because that is just me. So we're going to start from here. We're going to go down. 1, 5, 2, 1, 5, 2. And then 3, 1, 3, 3, 2, 1, 5, 1, 2, 5, 1, 2, 45. And what did I say we have? 20, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, no, 20, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 49. Oh, all right. Well, I guess I'm over. No problem. So we're going to write 49 here because that's what we have. And we rang the bell. Yay. I love ringing the bell. It makes me so happy. And that's going here. And now we just need to grab my dollar, bring out the list. And that one is, I guess we're going to call that one summer. And 426 summer. And that is $49, and that's monthly. Okay, add another dollar in here. And we can put that away. And now the next one, you know what, we're gonna go with this one. Let's see how much money we have here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. And we needed how much? 2, 4, 6, 8, 12, 14, 16, 18, 22, 24, 26, 28. We would need still another 10. So you know what we're going to do? We're going to make these a dollar each. Because, you know, at the end of the day, we can do whatever. So we're going to do that. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 15, 16, 17, 18, and 19. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and $19. Yay! We rang another bell. I mean, I know it's kind of cheating, but you know what? At the end of the day, doesn't matter because this one was going to end anyway. So at least the money is still going to be used and it's going where it needs to go. So we had 19, 20, 21, and 20 is 41. So that's still not bad. $41. And this was, if you saved the left side, it would have been 60. No. 90 if you saved on the left and 60 if you saved on the right. So not bad, except I forgot how much I saved. 19. Oh, 39, right? Because it was 19 plus the 20. So $39, I think. 20, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's $41. Oh geez, Louise. $41 is going to there. We ring the bell. And we have a dollar that's going in here. And this one is for 26. And that's May. And that's 41, and that's monthly. Wow, we finished a lot this month. I'm so excited. All of these were done this month, and there's actually one that I have to add on here when I go through my envelope. All right, so what do we have left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, $9. So that's going there. This one and this one is what's left. So you know what? We're not going to worry about this one because this is more of my kind of like, you know, I'm never going to reach 250 in a month. Not if I split up the money. So we're just going to add it to this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, $10. So we didn't finish this one. And even if I went $1 for each, we wouldn't finish it. So... So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So these were $1. And those were $2. So this is mine, and this I have it up in my Google Drive and it's free. 25, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Oh, 25, 26, 27, 28, 9, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, $37. So this one ended up with $37, which is not a bad chunk of money. So that one wasn't finished, but it will be included in where it needs to go. And this one also was not finished. So this one has $21. So we're going to put those aside. $21. So 20, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57. $58 is going to go to extra debt. And we're going to do that right now. So extra debt is getting $58. And it's just going to go into the Quicksilver. And then Quicksilver has $58, $68, $73. So that's where that's going. And this is a snowball. So once I'm done putting money in here, I just have to check my balance because it may be less than that because I still do my monthly. So we're just going to put 73 in there. So we know we have 73. Oh, wait, that's what I put in there. So 70, 20, 40, 50, 60. Oh, yeah. Sorry, I had a moment. So there's $73 total in here. We still need 250. Well, the last time I checked the balance on 4/7, it was $254. So I have to check and see if we can just pay that off already. So yeah, so that is it for the April monthly challenges. And we finished three challenges today, and let's see how many we've actually finished. 3, 4, 5 challenges we finished this month from the April challenges. So I will have a video where I am going to split up everything that we finished this month when I'm done with all my challenges. But thanks for watching, and these are going into the finished challenge envelope. And because the other two weren't finished, that's why I added them straight away into where they were going anyway. So these are going in here. And I hope you all have a great day. See you soon.